and Television Dude here, and this is my video response to Maximum Impact 24 and his Millipede High Score Challenge. Now, he's not challenging anybody. It's just a new series he's doing where he's just playing some games and seeing how high of a score he can get. But he said anybody's welcome to do a video response, though. So just for fun, let's see how far I can get. And maybe I'll do one for Game A and Game B. Just see how far I can get in each one. Not even sure if I'm up for this. Well, let's try it out. This is on the NES, if you did not know. I don't like these fleet things. Two spiders are better than one. A little bit of slow down there. You get worried about the spider, then you forget about the centipede. Spiders are lots of points, so it's worth going after them. Especially they start out kind of slow, at least. I don't know if they get faster, but they're pretty slow. So it's easy to whack up some points. Ah, three spiders. Caught me off guard with the three spiders. Four spiders. Ah. Oh, come on. I get a bonus ship and then I lose it just like that. I think I did better than this when I did my comparison video. I think that might be it. 73,245. I think I can do better, but now let's try number... Let's try B. Let me wipe off my glasses real quick. Right into that too. Yeah, game B is a little bit harder. Well, that didn't go so well. I'm actually going to do one more on game A, just because I'm having fun. And you know, I don't do many videos lately, so might as well just keep on playing. People ask me, two people asked me if I was going to do a video whenever I got around to playing the Zeldas that I got, or the Shadow of Colossus game that I got, and I'm not sure. Those are just kind of games that I normally would not do a video for. They're just games that I would just sit back, enjoy, and play, and have fun. So I'm not sure if I will or won't. I don't like those ones that go back and forth like that. I do not like them. I'm think I did better the first time. Ah, why did I do that for? Oh, and I ran right into that thing like an idiot. Okay, one more, and we'll call it quits. Now, I'm just having fun anyway. I'm not really going for any specific high score, because I don't even know what my high score is on this game. I don't think I even have one. That was a close one. Thank God for slowdown. I hate that little guy that goes across the bottom. Thought I was down far enough. Oh, I didn't see him. Stop dropping. Cut it out. That's that. So my best was 73,445. Well, that's pretty good. So I'm going to put a link to his video in the description bar. And that's the end of this video. So thanks for watching.